Kev, a 3-1 victory down here at Coldstream tonight. Can you give the thoughts on the night, Max?
Yeah, I mean, I think it was a very professional performance tonight. The guys done brilliantly from start to finish. I mean, this isn't an easy place to come, so, you know, to get a good early goal, that settled the nerves a wee bit, and then from there we played really well. Disappointed with the goal that we lost, but at the end of the day, it's just about getting the result, and that's the main thing, and we've got the 3 points.
Was it important with Coldstream getting a goal back that we got the 2-goal advantage back for that thing?
Yeah, because we were a wee bit under pressure at that point, so getting that third goal again settled us a little bit. But in the second half, I thought we played the game really well. I think we managed the game well. We took the ball in good areas of the pitch, and we exploited their weaknesses as well. So, no, it was a really good performance all round. I thought Grinchy was magnificent tonight. I thought he had such a good game. Callum in the centre midfield was great. In fact, the three centre midfielders, they were brilliant tonight. But again, just all-round performance, I was really, really proud of the lads tonight.
And we now move on to Tweedmouth on Sunday. How's the listening to that?
Yeah, well, we'll have a wee rest now. We've got a few days break, and then we'll go down there and treat it like every other game. We'll treat them with the utmost respect. We'll go down there to try and win the game, and then we'll take it from there. But we've got two massive games left in the section to go, and we'll want to win both of them.
Thanks, Kev.
Cheers again.